You got the saw, right?
Yeah.
We're on stocks on this job. Wear a heavy jacket and carry heavier weapons. We know Hector's transports are getting hit. He'll ride in the back of the truck. Don't let the coat go anywhere.
Oh, you can't, Ryan, you can't play music, bro. Ryan!
What?
You can't play music.
Coming what?
And while I'm recording, the music can't be playing. I can get copyright in my video. Run out and get behind them. Oh, there's no shields. Oh, cool.
Yeah, is this a 3-day and I tried to do it alone?
This is a 2-day.
I tried to do it alone.
What, this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
We need the bags like.
Yeah.
Cause there's like two different parts.
Yeah, there's two different ways, I know.
Okay now, I got your pickup driver. Passing you through.
Go saw open both the doors. That door up there and that door up there. Please, sir.
2 minutes. 2 minutes till the pickup car is here. Hold them back.
I killed the bandit! Shite, shite, shite! Keep it together,
Damn, I thought you were getting tasered with a saw. Come on, come back to the bags.
It's a shield, amigos.
Back up, back up. Come get some ammo.
Oh, I got bombs first. I could use just bombs to get through the doors. Quit now. Who's getting tased?
But I just seen a flipping thing come out of the sewer and I'm like,
36, get ready to move that coke. Watch for flanking.
Where is it?
The pickup guy's close by. Look for a yellow crane.
Okay, remember, move all the bags up here and don't start throwing them in. Just move them up here. Look, where I throw them, leave them.
What? You're okay, Luna. I lit him up so much. What are you talking about?
Hey, heal yourself.
Yo, do you think you can reload a minigun faster than this guy in real life?
Minigun can get kind of complicated, bro.
Got it!
Do you have an ammo bag? You see where I threw the bags? Make sure. Okay. Shield, for fuck's sake.
Cloaker is dead. Sneaky bastardo.
Kill the medic.
Okay, don't throw any in there yet. Okay. I think my bombs are killing people. Get those off their backs, yeah. Okay, I think we got them all. Let's start throwing them in. Escape driver, we gotta get down to our escape driver. Throw that last bag in. Come on. Here he is, Ryan. Here he is. Come on. Okay, we're out of here. Don't shoot him. God, you're crazy. You don't need a saw this time.
I don't.
No.
Hold up, is mac and cheese greasy?
Not really, no.
Will greasy food make you get more acne?
Probably, I don't know. If you're touching your face.
Will Vaseline get more acne?
I'm not sure. Are you ready? Ready?
I think Vaseline removes acne.
Did you? You took this off, right? How's he getting this?
So
we need to signal the boat pickup. Swamp lights in the warehouse. Look for a switch.
What are dumb driver crash?
That's just how this mission works.
Where did he park?
He crashed. Oh, I hit the fence with that one.
It'd be wise to find some cover in that warehouse.
Is that all our bags? Yeah, let's get these in the building. I'm gonna go flip the switch real quick. Be careful, Ryan. There's a lot of them douchebags over there. Your armor's glitched again?
No, it's not on this one.
I'm coming to get you.
Can we shoot down that helicopter with a missile?
Shoot down the helicopter? No. I bought a sniper. He shouldn't be shooting people right now. Drop a med kit and heal yourself.
First aid kit here. I'm gonna put a bunch of med kits in the bunker real quick.
Yeah, we need to put all our shit in here.
I'm gonna put them back all in the cell gate. Here's the first aid kit. First aid kit here. Here's the first aid kit. First aid kit here. Here's the first aid kit. First aid kit here. Here's the first aid kit. First aid kit here.
Why are you putting all your first aid kits right there?
First aid kit here.
You don't gotta repeat it. I know. I heard what he was saying. Good shots, I think.
What do you get if you pick up all the packages?
We get a bunch of money at the end? When we leave?
No. We gotta do that one now.
Come on, you stupid bulldozer.
Look at Bobby, mean ninja. Bobby, mean ninja.
Okay, what are you doing?
Maybe I'm just vibing.
I don't see where you're at.
Boat's coming in at dock 7.
Oh, how'd you get up there? Dock 7. It's Dock 9. Dock 8. Okay, we gotta start moving the bags over there, Ryan.
You think Cardi B is hot?
Hell yeah. She is beautiful. She brings like a whole new thing to when singing and stuff.
Yeah, right. Name a famous person no one hates. I'm gonna name one, The Rock.
No one hates The Rock? Hate The Rock?
Why would you hate The Rock?
I don't know.
There's not one reason you would hate The Rock.
I think he's pretty cool. We can only throw four in there right now.
You can
eventually get like most of them when you prestige and stuff.
But once you had all of them, you could do anything.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Can take a flipping minigun to space like that?
I don't know. It'd have to be some pretty good armor. Throw him in the water. Put one on his back.
This is the max you can get, right?
Yeah. I don't know if higher difficulty gives more or not. No, we're just transporting it. We're bodyguards.
Why
is
We need some more grenades, yo.
Damn, are you just taking them to the chest?
Taking 50 pounds to the chest?
Yeah.
I can't believe they made a barrel chambered in 50 pounds. And a pistol chambered in. That's a pretty big bullet to eat, right? And it's a... Is the Deagle bullet sharp or is it round?
It's round. It also depends on what kind of bullets you're getting.
How about FMJ?
Yeah, they probably look sharper. Oh shit.
Your bag.
Wait, it's not that side. Okay, let him stop now. Ah! I'm getting hit by a taser, man. Let's get the hell out of here.
We got
almost a million to spend.
Damn, yeah, I got a contact me, dude. And a million bucks? That was nice.
Almost gained the level.
I'm going middle.
Come on, mod. Yes.
What is this? I got solid crayon. Like, get out of here. No one wants no solid crayon.